incredible. And we've doubled our table space to handle all the RSVPs.
Don't worry, you don't have to go if you don't want to.
Wendy? 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 Can you hear me? Wendy? Hey. 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 Can you hear me?
God damn.
Help! Guys, help me! Hey. Hey. Wait, hang on. Can you hear me, honey? Hey, you okay? Give me this hand. Slowly, gently. Gently, baby. You okay? Come on, help me with that leg. Just stay right there. Just lean against the bar. You okay? You okay?
AC?
Nah, I gotta be back tonight. Let's just do Foxwoods.
Right. Hey, so did you figure out your next fight?
I'm gonna skip the rematch with Delay and going straight to something bigger.
How big?
Like Duran big.
Holy shit, and how much?
Duran!
Thank you.
Robin, cut!
Hey, babe. I know you're probably getting sick of me leaving these things for you, but I just wanted to tell you the usual, that I miss you. And I'm sorry.
The mailbox for this customer is full. It cannot receive any more messages at this time.
What are you doing?
Guys, what would you wish you'd done before you die?
Paint a self-portrait.
Build a house.
Hey, and you?
I don't know. Nothing.
Come on, get in the right.
You have to know the answer to this question. If you were to die right now, how would you feel about your life?
I don't know. I wouldn't feel anything good about my life. Is that what you want to hear me say? Fine. Come on.
Not good enough.
Stop fucking around.
Tyler! Jesus Christ! God damn it! God damn it! Fuck you! Fuck Fight Club! Fuck Marla! I am sick of all your shit!
Okay, man. Okay.
Quit screwing around. Take the wheel.
Look at you.
Take the wheel.
Look at you. You're fucking pathetic.
Why? Why? What are you talking about?
Why do you think I blew up your condo?
What?
Hitting bottom isn't a weekend retreat. It's not a goddamn seminar. Stop trying to control everything and just let go. Let go!
All right, fine.
I'd never been in a car accident. This must have been what all those people felt like before I filed them as statistics in my reports.
God damn! We just had a near-life experience!
At the other end of this row. Really sorry about this.
never straightened up and looked at it. You know? Myself. I should have. I tried to gamble my way out from under with him.
That's just one to lose deal.
Slow down.
It's gotta be perfect. It's got to be perfect to go. Risk all, torque down. I could have done anything I wanted to.
Red light.
But you know what? New news. It doesn't matter anyway. What does it matter anyway? We're all insignificant out here in this big ass nowhere. Twilight Zone shit. Says the badass sociopath in my backseat. But you know what? It's the one thing I gotta thank you for, bro, because until now, I never looked at it that way. What does it matter? It don't fucking fix it. What do we got to lose anyway, right?
Slow down.
What? Shoot. You gonna pull the trigger and kill us? Go ahead, shoot my ass.
Slow the hell down.
What, you gonna shoot me? You gonna shoot me now? You gonna kill us? Huh? Well, shoot my ass then. Huh? Shoot me.
Slow down.
All right. You know what, Vincent? Go fuck yourself. Seatbelt on.
The greatest move in donut spinning history. Paying attention? Behold, the upward spiraling pigtail.
Why is it called that?
I don't know!
Make the badge proud, Slater.
He's not usually this drunk when he does this, but I think that could make it more cool.
Fucking crazy. Let's do this. Hurry.
I'm good.
Yeah, okay.
Don't blow yourself up, asshole. Yeah. Oh my God.
It worked. We won.
Can we shoot at it?
I don't know. Can you?
Break yourself, fool!
without bueno singa.